you. Such fun hearing you backstage. Your enthusiasm is so contagious. It's just divine. Gracias a la vida que me ha dado tanto, me dio dos luceros que cuando los abro perfecto distingo lo negro del blanco y en el alto cielo su fondo estrellado y en las multitudes un amigo que yo amo. Gracias a la vida que me ha dado tanto, me ha dado el oído que en todo su ancho graba noche y día, grillos y canarios, martillos, turbinas, ladridos, chubascos y la voz tan tierna de mi bien amado. This is a song by Violeta Parra de Chile. And it says, thanks to life for all that you have given me. Thanks for giving me the ability to perfectly distinguish between light and dark. For giving me an alphabet so that I could create words, so that I could create poetry, so that I could express how I feel about you. It's a great song of universal love. I was diagnosed with breast cancer in November of the last year, and I'm doing fine. And I had a great team in Santa Rosa that I worked with to help me go through the process of surgery and radiation and recovery. And the thing I would say I most remember about the experience, leaving aside the sort of surgical details, is that there was feminism all over my cancer team. Women had showed up in the science and the medicine of helping women survive cancer. And it made all the difference in the world. I guess the other thing I remember is the incredible humor of the people that I worked with, their ability to laugh with me, because that's how I was handling a lot of the oddities of cancer. I'm lying there in the radiation, those great big machines all over, and I said to the technicians, I said, you know, there's a big crowd outside. And they said, why is there a big crowd out? I said, well, it's a demonstration. And they looked sort of startled, and I said, we've been demonstrating radiation for as long as I can remember, and my crowd is out there, like demonstrating that this is happening. And the ability to talk about one's health and one's life as a female, as an activist, as a leftist and a progressive, and not have to pretend to be someone else while going through a life-threatening disease made all the difference in the world to me. So when we are activists, when we are feminists, we're not only doing that little part we might be doing at that moment, but we are laying the groundwork for every single aspect of humanity to readjust itself. And you being here tonight to do what Jeannie was talking about is to say, we are not going to be the victims of science. We are going to take leadership in deciding how our bodies are treated, how we think about it, how we want to live, and how we want to die. And so above and beyond matching your ticket price, I know there's some people in here who could triple it, and I invite you to do so. Gracias a la vida que me ha dado tanto, me dio corazón que agita su marco cuando miro el fruto.
dado la risa y me ha dado el llanto. Así yo distingo dicha de quebranto, los dos materiales que forman mi canto y el canto de ustedes que es mi propio canto. De todo que es el mismo canto. Gracias a la vida, gracias a la vida.